Thank you, Nate. Police are investigating a mass shooting in the Little Village neighborhood. We're told that five people were shot near 30th and South St. Louis around 3:30 this morning. Police say one of the male victims got into an argument with the shooting suspect. Shortly after, that suspect pulled out a gun, started firing, and fled in a white van. Four of the victims are in good condition, one in critical condition. Police are still trying to find that shooter.